Hey everybody, welcome to the Dark Matter Knits podcast. I'm Elizabeth Green Musselin. It is January 9th, 2015. Happy New Year. And this is episode 23, Stepping Up the Game. I like to wait until after the camera has turned on to clean my glasses. I don't know about you. So hi, I have missed you. It's been a few weeks since I recorded. And no doubt many of you saw the announcement that I made on my blog and on the Ravelry group that, I guess it's not surprising, but the holidays and my son got croup in the middle of all of it right when I was trying to record and he was home and yeah, it just didn't happen. So I'm back. And as it turns out, I just realized before I started recording that it is my we're pretty close to my 1 year anniversary of starting this podcast. I looked it up. I posted the first episode on January 18th of last year. So before the next episode, I will have reached the actual 1 year mark. So yay. And actually I have a, kind of surprise giveaway to do that is tied to that a little bit later on. So we'll get to that in a moment. But, today's theme is, I always feel like that teacher from, what is it, Christmas Story? Class, I would like you to write a theme. And then they all say, aww. Have you seen this movie as many times as I have? Love that movie. In fact, there was a local theater that had tryouts last year for Christmas Story, and I desperately wanted to try out to be the teacher. Okay, I really wanted to be the mom, but I thought I had a better chance of getting the teacher job. And I was going to try to get my son to try out to be Randy. He's actually too old to play Randy, but that's who we wanted to try out for. But when I saw how ridiculous the rehearsal schedule was, I just thought, this is crazy. Anyways, how did I get on this topic? Theme. Yes, I would like myself to have a theme, which today is stepping up the game. And it's kind of it's a new year, let's think about the new possibilities kind of theme. And I have a lot that I'm looking forward to this year. I'm kind of changing things up a bit. So that's kind of the main idea for today. And I imagine that you're having similar thoughts about, you know, what you'd like to try that's new this year, whether it's events or techniques or yarns or classes, books, you know, who knows? Maybe you have some resolutions that you're thinking about. So I'm just going to tell you some of my plans. And before we get to that, And